So we're going to take the derivative of y equals tangent of 6x. This will be a chain rule because it's tangent of more than just x. So we start with derivative of the outside function, which is tangent. Its derivative is secant squared. Leave the inside alone. And then multiply by the derivative of the inside. The inside is 6x. So you're going to multiply by a 6. And there's not really anything to simplify on this one.